I do a different kind of breed of comedy these days. I like to call it adult humor, but without the adult language is what I try to do. It's kind of a different kind of deal because I think grown-ups should be able to laugh, and sometimes we don't need the kids in the room, but sometimes you can't turn down the volume soon enough. I do. I kind of look at it like a Pixar movie, my comedy. You ever go to a Pixar movie where kids are laughing and mom and daddy are laughing at all the same time, but at two different jokes? That's what I try to accomplish each night, yeah. Because I am a daddy myself, I really am. I got 5 kids. We're not good Catholic, we're just really bad Methodists. My oldest daughter is actually 31 years old. She's got her master's degree, she's getting her doctorate. She's a coach and a counselor, was named Coach of the Year in Venus, Texas 2 years ago. Thank you very much. That's my Brittany. She's married to a coach and a counselor. He's also got his master's degree. He's a first generation Mexican-American immigrant, so. I got one of them in my family. I know, your immigration policy changes when they can kick out your family. And I know, and they got 2 grandsons, 2 of my grandsons too, yeah. So. We're half white and half Mexican, man. And the boys look like their granddaddy light, right? And so it confuses people because their last name is Chavez. But my oldest grandson, he knows that henna. They look at him and they go, well, you don't look Mexican. He goes, I'm brown on the inside. Next in line, that's my Jacob. I got 4 girls and 1 boy. The boy is 28 years old. He's got his degree from Stephen F. Austin there in Nacogdoches, Texas. Went to 1 semester of law school, dropped out, and became a drummer. Come on, clap for that, amen. I tell all my kids, follow your dreams, not your money. Follow your dreams, not your money. He called me up. He said, Daddy, you're not mad at me? I go, come on, boy. I met a lot of drummers I liked. I've never met 1 lawyer I could stand to be in a room with. Me and that boy's only had 1 big argument. That was his freshman year in high school, y'all. He took French in Texas. Okay, let me say that to you again. He took French, Texas. I told the boy, I said, don't you realize we got 14 million people in our state alone that speak Spanish fluently? He said, Daddy, I don't know about them numbers, but there are 29 girls taking French and me. Viva la France, papa.